small, wicked. And now, topless. The Fiat 500 Abarth Cabrio.